This is Mark Matthews, and this is my favorite trick.